If you guys are in the market for a low torque drill or screwdriver, I have a couple here from SKIL that I believe are a couple good options, especially for the price.